Well, Sherry, businesses tell me that these car break-ins have been happening almost every weekend recently. You can see the shattered window glass on this parking lot outside one of those businesses. And then this weekend, Birmingham police tell us that the thieves struck again. This time, one of Birmingham's finest paid the ultimate price.
You're looking at the scene of Sunday's tragic shooting of Birmingham Police Sergeant Wytosha Carter. Watch one man flinch, then retreat, before a police unit pulls up where the gunshots were fired. Then moments later, a flood of police vehicles and officers on foot rush up to help.
There's a shot there.
That video was captured by security cameras at Chase McMaster's auto parts business. Police tell us Sergeant Carter was killed investigating car break-in complaints. McMaster says the thefts have been a problem lately.
Our cars have gotten broken into here. And we, you know, of course, filed a police report, and they let us know that this was a reoccurring thing.
McMaster walked us through his business parking lot, littered with broken window glass.
There was a time that I was here after an event. I came and unloaded my car, and I walked through this parking lot, and there was just windows broken everywhere. One of my guys had their AirPods and iPhone cables and stuff stolen. I mean, just petty stuff, but still, it's a total nuisance.
Then Sunday, Birmingham police were cracking down on that nuisance and lost one of its own in the line of duty for the first time in 15 years.
It hasn't happened since 2004, and it happens over something this ridiculous. It's awful.
Now, McMaster tells me that this crime has forced him to install these bright security lights outside his business along with those security cameras. He's also told his employees to park by the front door at night. Reporting live in Birmingham, John Papke, WVTM 13.